I'm Ari Tahiri, Program Director, Gastroenterology Department in Providence, Medford. Today I'd like to talk about ulcerative colitis, which is very common in general public. It is an autoimmune disease, peak age is in 20s and later in life around 70 years old. Presentation is usually abdominal pain, diarrhea, blood in the stool. It essentially involves colon. There is increased chance of colon cancer in patients who have had ulcerative colitis more than 10 years. Outcome depends on early referral to gastroenterologist, aggressive treatment, and also is important to make sure that the diagnosis is delayed by blaming symptoms on irritable bowel syndrome or hemorrhoid bleeding.